at CSMU, I think all job related courses, programs we are offering, like engineering, like management, hotel management, architecture, law, fashion designing, interiors, biotechnology, basic science, geology, botany, physics, chemistry, all these faculties we are running. This is a tailor-made program which we have made along with the companies like TCS and IBM. These are two major giants as far as IT sector is concerned. So the faculty of TCS and the faculty of IBM will be teaching to the students. The curriculum is designed as per the requirement of the industry. Our syllabus is designed to cater the needs of the market. So we have taken the market people, like the industries people, who actually are the employer of the students. We have definitely taken the help of the concerning industry people, the people who are designing the syllabus at CSMU, with the aim and objective to impart the world-class education, our own faculty, in-house faculty, the professors, the lecturers, the assistant, associate professors, the learners, all the stakeholders. We have taken everyone into consideration while designing and developing the syllabus. Second, we are having our own CET through which we are screening the students. We check their mental caliber, and we check their skills and their knowledge about the subjects, through which we have our own screening process. And the eligibility criteria is obviously as per the UGC norms. We have different kind of scholarships available with us. We have scholarships for category SC, ST students as well. We have students for girls students also. We have scholarships for need-based also, merit-based also, sports quota also. And even for the COVID victims, we have a special scholarship schemes available. So different scholarship schemes are available for different categories and different requirement of the students. Even we have certain provisions for army people background also. We have different categories of scholarships available with us. So students can easily avail the scholarships. They need to apply on a prescribed format which is available with the university, and our team decides. The team of experts decides every case with a very positive note on case-to-case basis.